fair. I am a future champion, and I will prove it, people. Send me any former champion in the back, and I will beat him. I don't care if it's John Cena, Kane, what? Jericho. Bring anybody out here, and I guarantee you I'll beat him.
You just had your chance. What? Oh, my! No way. Yes way! There he is! It is Bob Backlund!
Bob Backlund, former WWE Champion. In fact, he had the second longest reign as WWE Champion history. Listen to this. In February of 1978, Bob Backlund defeated superstar Billy Graham in Madison Square Garden to win the championship. He would hold that title all the way until December of 1983.
Unbelievable.
The second longest reign ever before losing to the Iron Sheik in a camel clutch. Then Backlund would make his return to WWE in 1992. And in 1994 in Survivor Series, he'd defeat Bret Hart to win his second WWE title. Indeed, one of the all-time greats, Bob Backlund.
Well, you got that right. Ladies and gentlemen, you are witnessing some history right now. You realize Backlund about to step back into a WWE ring.
And you do realize Backlund once ran for president.
Yes, I do.
Thank you!
Backlund,
is he coming?
Well, he lost it a little bit as he got a little older.
Yeah, you know, he might have made a good match for AJ.
Backlund a bit mentally unstable when he returned to the WWE, known as Mr. Backlund in 1992. Remember he used to wear bow ties? And he carried a dictionary around.
You still got it, Chen, for Bob Backlund.
Well, he hasn't done anything yet, but... Here's Slater. Get himself in these situations.
That mouth of his, just like that mouth that you got.
Oh, Slater, so much for sportsmanship. You can't blame Slater, he's been embarrassed over the past number of weeks by the likes of Vader and Psycho Sid and Diamond Dallas Page, Mick Foley, Roddy Piper, Cindy Lauper, Wendy Richter.
What clown?
Oh, no, he beat Doink. And look at this, look at Backlund, look at Backlund!
Oh, my gosh! It's that crossface taking away!
Bob Backlund with his patented vintage submission maneuver. Backlund's got it locked into Slater.
Slater is screaming.
By the way, this is even a match. There's no referee out there.
Mercy.
Oh, there's no referee. Who's going to stop this thing?
Bob,
that's enough, Bob. Enough.
He's tapping.
Bob, he's tapping out. The exhibition's over.
Wow. Yeah.